workout was pretty good. I feel great. Good cardio and abs finished up. It was getting late. You know, your mind then starts to sort of pick out ways of telling yourself that you're exhausted and we can make up for it later on in the week. Rare moment you tell yourself, okay, I'm committing to that task at hand. You get zoned in, but you just focus on the work and getting it done regardless of, you know, the hour of the day, the time of the day. Very little lessons in training, you know, can go hand in hand with life. Just take those lessons with you. It's just those little moments that sort of humble you in a way. But you know, when you put that head on that pillow, you're just gonna fall asleep like a baby knowing that, you know, you did everything to plan, according to plan, without any guilt. So I think that's the joy in training. Just, you know, committing to doing something, going ahead and doing it, and you know, giving it your best. That's all. I'll catch you in the next one.